Good morning, students. Today we will discuss question answer, and the name of the chapter is Bholi. Question 1. Why is Bholi's father worried about her? And the answer is, Bholi's father was really worried about Bholi. All her children except Bholi were healthy and strong. All his daughters except Bholi were good looking. It was not difficult to find bridegrooms for them. Bholi was really a pathetic case. She had black pockmarks all over her body. She had neither good looks nor intelligence. No one would ever marry such a girl. Question 2. For what unusual reasons is Bholi sent to school? And the answer is, Bholi's father was the least worried about her education. His wife thought, if girls go to school, who will marry them? However, Bholi was sent to a school for an unusual reason. A primary school for girls was opened in the village. The tehsildar came to inaugurate it. He asked Ramlal that being a numberdar, he should set an example before the villagers. He must send his daughters to school. Ramlal didn't have the courage to disobey the tehsildar, and he had to decide to send Bholi to school. Next, does Bholi enjoy her first day at school? And the answer is, Bholi had all doubts and fears about her school, but soon she was glad to see so many girls of her age there. She hoped to make one of them as her friend. She didn't understand what the teacher was teaching. However, the pictures of the horse, the goat, the parrot, and the cow on the wall fascinated her. She found the teacher was kind and sympathetic to her, so she felt quite happy at her school. Next, does she find her teacher different from the people at home? Answer, definitely. She finds her class teacher quite different from the people at home. The people at home were quite indifferent. They thought that she had neither good looks nor intelligence, so she was discriminated against. But she found her teacher quite gentle, kind, and sympathetic to her. She spoke not in a commanding but in a soothing voice. She patted her affectionately when she could pronounce her name, Bholi. Next, why do Bholi's parents accept Bishambhar's marriage proposal? And the answer is, Bholi's parents accepted Bishambhar's marriage proposal because he was a well-to-do man. He had a big shop, a house of his own, and several thousand rupees in the bank. Moreover, he was not asking for dowry. For these reasons, the parents were ready to overlook his age and the fact that his children from the first wife were quite grown up. Next question, why does the marriage not take place? And the answer is, the marriage didn't take place because Bishambhar demanded a dowry of 5,000 rupees for marrying a girl with pock marks over her face. The reluctant father at last put a bundle of notes put a bundle of notes at the bridegroom's feet. When Vishambhar was about to garland her, she at once threw away the garland. In the fire, she refused to have such a mean, greedy, and contemptible coward as her husband. Next, Bholi had many apprehensions about going to school. What made her feel that she was going to a better place than her home? And the answer is, Bholi did have many apprehensions about going to school. She was frightened that she would be turned out of the house like her old cow Lakshmi. However, when clean clothes of Champa were given to her, she was even bathed and oil was rubbed into her dry and matted hair. Only then Bholi started believing that she was taken to a place better than her home. How did Bholi's teacher play an important role in changing the course of her life? And the answer is, Bholi's teacher played an important role in changing her life. At home, Bholi was a neglected girl. Even her parents thought that she had neither good looks nor intelligence. However, the teacher left her impression on the delicate heart of Bholi on the very first day. For a girl who was considered a backward and simpleton by her family, the teacher's kind and humane behavior touched her heart. While all children made fun of her, when she stammered, her teacher taught her how to pronounce her full name. The thing that the unfortunate girl with pockmarks needed was encouragement. The teacher went on encouraging her to pronounce her name, and finally she did pronounce Bholi. The teacher patted her back on her first success. She gave her a book of pictures. She assured that Bholi would finish that book within a month. Then she would finish a bigger book. In time, Bholi would become more learned than anyone in the village. In the end, after discarding her bridegroom, she assured her father that she would teach in the same school where she would learn so much. The teacher encouraged her by saying, "Yes, Bholi, of course." The teacher was happy, as if her mission was fulfilled. So we will continue it by tomorrow. Thank you.